The last one on the left is Klaust, and the one on the right, Morker. They hail from the Black Templars and Space Wolves, both equally powerful, vulnerable, and honorable champions. Barely any less so than the Ultramarines. In fact, they are both equally indomitable warriors. I could not say which of them is mightier. Surely I would rather have no one else save an Ultramarine at my back.